It's gone. Like a magic trick.
Perhaps the world was never supposed to explode. There seems to be a plan at work.
Well, I'm glad someone had a plan.
Whatever changed Rev also kept Rev safe, kept you all safe from harm.
Well, maybe the point singularity devoured it in one bite and just collapsed and disintegrated.
No, Harper. Whatever did it all for Rev. There's no way to explain a miracle.
A miracle?
Trance, miracles are just extraordinary phenomena with a scientific explanation.
See?
Well, for those who don't believe, no explanation is possible. For those who do, no explanation is necessary.
What?
No.
Wish that all your yearning for power and empire would just be silent for a moment? Have you never wished this, a moment's peace?
I am at peace. Huh. That's what bothers me.
The divine loves you, Tyr. Remember that.
Harper, it's so good to see you alive. How's your stomach?
Empty, thank God.
Indeed.
Wow. It's always good to see you, Rev.
Better to see you.
So, you're beautiful.
Inside and out. I must remember to practice humility.
I understand that you followed a star, a sun.
Like you. Oh, a phenomenon, a sensation. It was warm and embracing.
I'm flattered.
I went through so much. A higher power ordained me. How it happened, I...
Sometimes we have to stare into the face of truth to really see it. Stare at it until the brightness fades away. And then all we have is truth.
All we have left is the way. Dylan, I want to thank you for coming to save me.
You saved yourself. I really wish you would stay, Rev. Enjoy your company.
I thank you, but I cannot. I am reborn. You must go one way, I go another. But I do not think the universe is so large. My friend. If you will all excuse me, I will retire and say a prayer of thanksgiving for this new chapter in my life. And where it may lead. divine grace, I touch the shadow and reveal the light. I am the darkness become light. I am the darkness become truth. I am the darkness become the way.
Miracle of miracles.